He is a liar. His spokesperson and digital spokesperson tweeted that Israel did the hit, thinking that there is around this hospital a base for Hamas, and then he deleted.
Intelligence from few sources that we have in our hands indicates that the Islamic Jihad is responsible for the failed rocket launch which hit the hospital in Gaza. I repeat, this is the responsibility of Islamic Jihad that killed innocents in the hospital in Gaza.